Who planned the killing of Zaria McKeever pled guilty to first-degree murder today as jury selection in his trial was about to start. Erick Haynes is set to be sentenced to life in prison with a chance for parole in 30 years. McKeever was Haynes' ex-girlfriend and mother of his child. Prosecutors say he got two teenagers to go to her apartment and shoot her.